welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be going to PA to see Nessa. So, yeah. Today is February 16th or 16th. I don't know. And tomorrow will be the 17th. And tomorrow is Nessa's birthday. So, yeah, we're going to be there for that. It is currently 12:18. Not that early, but not that late. So, yeah, we're going to probably get there around 4 or something like that. But, yeah, I already packed my stuff. I think we're only staying for one day, sadly. But, yeah. I'm just going to do a vlog about it. Valentine's Day passed, so I just want to say happy belated Valentine's Day to you guys. And did you guys have a Valentine? Let me know. But comment down below if you guys had a Valentine or not. But, yeah. I'll film the rest of the part of the day. All right, guys, so now we're on our way there. So yeah, not much to say except for that, and I haven't ate breakfast, so we're most likely gonna get food along the way. So yeah, I know my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand. Cause what we have is something special, baby. Let's just take our chance. It's really cold. We're heading to a slide, and guys, if you hear any cringe, people talk. We're heading to a slide. Oh my god, it's so cold. We're all just going down the slide.
Say hi.
We'll figure out something to play right now. So yeah.
I'm recording. That's
one. Is it? She's it. She runs really fast. Like, oh my god. Oh my god. Bro. Oh shoot, that's a run. Okay. Yo, it's honestly so cold. Angelica's crying. So we're taking a break because it's like mad cold. I'm literally freezing. Hi. So update, we're looking for Nevaeh's phone right now. She can't find it, and we don't know. We're looking for the find my iPhone and everything, so yeah. And I got a fan. So we were playing tag, and then like we were playing some other game, and she can't find it, so we're looking for it right now. Nessa and Nevaeh are searching in the house, and we're searching outside in the field.
Well, they're not searching, they're trying to be in your video. I'm in your video, but
it's Lias. But yeah, I guess like when she was playing tag, it fell out of her pocket, but I hope not, because she needs her phone, so yeah. So we still have it on the phone. We use Find My iPhone app and everything, and we still can't find it, so
yeah.
We're going to try through my phone to see if we can find it.
But we just need to put in the password.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Because I need to connect to the Wi-Fi. Let's just hope we find it. Yeah, the flip-flop. Update, we still haven't found the phone at all.
Okay, guys. Day 300.
We
haven't found it.
Yeah. Been like an hour, and we searched everywhere outside. We used a flashlight and everything. And you saw the little kid.
We even asked the little kids that were there.
Yeah. You guys saw the kid in the other clips. We asked them. They said they didn't think. I checked behind it, I didn't see it.
She supposedly that she dropped it in the garage and then she went outside. So like we're trying to check everywhere. Yeah, we cannot find it anywhere, guys.
It's been like 2 hours, we still haven't found the phone. So basically what just happened is, I'm recording. So her mom is going to the neighbor's door, to the little kid's door. She went to the little kid's door and she asked.
Come on, guys. Come on.
So that's basically what happened. We don't know if they have it or not.
Okay, come on.
But her mom knocked at the little kid's door. So yeah.
I don't know if y'all could see, but like.
Her mom's down there.
It's a spider.
Yo, oh!
Where is it?
It fell. Snapchat and oh, my eyes!
Oh, my freaking eyes.
Guys, you're crazy.
No, that's not funny.
Isn't it crazy that we never actually
did you send Molly that video?
No.
You should. Yo, that was hilarious. Oh, look at the eyes.
Yo, so it was like 10 at night.
Like 11 at night.
Alright guys, so now we're about to go to Laser Doll and we're going to play some laser tag with the girls and Nessa and my cousins. So yeah, it's going to be really lit. But yeah, it's really freezing here. It's like 30 degrees. So it's really cold. We still haven't found the phone. But yeah, we're just going to go play laser tag. So. So the plan for today is we're gonna basically play some laser tag. I gotta sign in. So we get our cards. That's the thing that we do here in Pennsylvania. So we're at Laser Dome and we got our cards. So now we have to sign in and then we're gonna play laser tag. And then after we're gonna play some games. And they even have a Xbox Zone where you could play Fortnite on the Xbox. So yeah, gonna play that. I'm gonna play some video games. So. Yeah, don't think I'm gonna be able to record in the laser tag though because it's gonna be dark and I gotta focus on playing the game instead of recording. But I'm gonna definitely record me playing the other video games, so yeah.
Oh, that's cool!
Alright, guys, we're on blue team. We're all on blue team. We're on blue team, so yeah.
YouTube.
All right, so we just finished playing laser tag, bro. That was so tiring. They were all camping, but we beat them in the second round. First,
exactly.
First round, red team win. Then second round, a blue team won. Blue team's our team. So yeah, they were all camping. We were on their heads though. So yeah. It's so tiring, I'm so tired and exhausted, I'm sweating.
From this window, and this is how it looks inside the laser tag thing. This is what we did. This is the red team's base, and over there is our base where the blue is at. So, yeah, it's really cool.
This is the gaming zone I was talking about, so I'm gonna play some Fortnite solos.
We're playing the race course right now, so yeah.
Hey, you
oh,
bye.
Don't you get
guys, so we just finished playing another round of laser tag. I'm eating pizza right now. But yeah.
And look what happened. The thing didn't drop Nessa off. It's in an actual match.
All right, guys, so
Battle bus. Oh my god, it didn't drop her off. I can't.
But
oh my god,
you know, overall, it was fun. And tomorrow's Nessa's birthday, so we're gonna go out to eat with her.
But oh my god, I wonder where it's gonna take her.
It was a good day. And I'll update you guys on Nevaeh's phone to see if they found it or not, because so far all we know is that they didn't find it yet. But yeah, tomorrow I'll keep you guys posted to see if it's not. But yeah.
I dropped the thing behind the box. Behind the box. Behind the box.
Hit the wall right there, the orange. Okay? Like over there. Corner.
Like over there. Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish more. Maybe no, no, no. The box.